New details tonight in a hit-and-run crash in the Gold Coast. A woman now charged with DUI after hitting a 40-year-old man who was walking in the 100 block of Chestnut Monday night, causing serious injuries. Prosecutors say she went out for drinks with her friends, and after leaving, she hit a parked car. Chicago police say the 29-year-old suspect then hit the man, sending him airborne. She was later arrested.